Here you see another type helicopter or direct lift air machine. Our principle, as you will see, is a flat plate or disc type propeller moving the air fast enough to produce a lift. Our engine is connected to our transmission by a jack shaft driven by a chain. Our transmission rotates and reciprocates our propeller. As the propeller goes up, we get our lifting power on the down reciprocation.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll show you how this works.
At that time, wheel.
Yep.
You on it anyway.
At that time, right down, just to throw it clear off and down to the other side. Raise one wheel in the air. Too low.
See here?
The oil running all over it.
Yeah.
That throws out the motor.
See here?
Here you see another type helicopter or direct lift air machine. Our principle, as you will see, is a flat plate or disc type propeller moving the air fast enough to produce a lift. Our engine is connected to our transmission by a jack shaft driven by a chain. Our transmission rotates and reciprocates our propeller. As the propeller goes up, we get our lifting power on the down reciprocation. Is that enough?
All right, Jack, let's start it up and show them how it works.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll show you how this works.